Ballistic missile defense is designed to shield countries from missile attacks. Approximately 24 countries operate land or sea-based missile defense systems for the purpose of homeland protection, with many more countries in the process of developing or purchasing systems. Missile defense systems include elements to detect, track, and destroy hostile missiles while they are still in flight and before they reach their targets. Current systems use a missile to intercept the incoming hostile missile, either by colliding with it, known as hit-to-kill technology, or exploding near it, which is called directed fragmentation. There are three phases of missile flight: boost, mid-course, and terminal. Though theoretically missile intercepts can occur at any stage in flight, most systems are designed to target hostile missiles in either their mid-course or terminal phases. Most missile defense systems are built to defend against short, medium, or intermediate-range ballistic missiles. For example, the United States relies on the Patriot Advanced Capability 3 system to defeat short-range missiles. The Terminal High Altitude Area Defense System for short, medium, and intermediate-range missiles, and the Aegis Combat System also for short, medium, and intermediate-range missiles. Currently, a small number of countries, including the United States, Russia, China, Japan, India, and Israel, are developing or have deployed systems designed to intercept nuclear-armed intercontinental ballistic missiles. In the U.S. example, the system is called Ground-Based Mid-Course Defense, or GMD. Interceptors launched from Alaska and California carry kill vehicles intended to collide with incoming warheads, destroying them outside of Earth's atmosphere. As tested, U.S. GMD interceptors only have a 50% intercept success rate, where a single interceptor is launched against a single incoming missile, without simulating the likely scenario of there being multiple warheads, decoys, or countermeasures. GMD has also only been tested against an ICBM-like target once. To increase GMD's effectiveness in a real threat scenario, the U.S. would launch 4 interceptors per missile. Still, it is likely that the system would be overwhelmed by multiple ICBMs carrying multiple nuclear warheads. There is also no guarantee that a kill vehicle will correctly discriminate between a real warhead and its decoys. Other missile defense systems have both similar and unique flaws. For example, Russia's missile defense system surrounding Moscow uses interceptors armed with nuclear warheads, meaning that any use of the system would involve the detonation of nuclear warheads over Russian territory. All ballistic missile defense systems are flawed. While deploying such systems might reduce damage from a nuclear exchange, no technical advance will ever ensure that such systems provide 100% protection of any country's population from nuclear attack. Arms control, disarmament, and non-proliferation measures remain essential to preventing a nuclear catastrophe.